Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 662. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 662 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 331. Is this 331 divisible by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd, and on that the number 331 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 331. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 662 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 331, that will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 662. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.